Hello everyone, this is Platypus 2.0. We're back playing some more We Happy Few. So first off, I should apologize for last week. You know what? It was like I was in the Dark Ages. I didn't have internet access for the majority of Friday last week. So like that kind of sucked, especially when like I thought we were doing pretty good. Damn it. Just go. They're plagued out. Some of them were wearing helmets, which means some of them were angry. I hope everyone had a really good weekend.
Brace yourself, Arthur.
And I hope that... Really? Are you still coming for me? You can piss off, lady. Because I'll fucking crush you, okay? You're a bug. You're a bug, alright? You know what? I'm just going to crush you. Because I'm mad. Did that go through her? Is that what just happened?
I can't keep doing this.
You saw that, right? It phased through her. Like she had a secret power that I wish I knew existed in this game. So let's just use our last antibacterial bandage. Not too thrilled about doing that, but it's ultimately easier. We're not going to attack the bobbies right now. Like, we have, I think, more than enough weapons and food at the moment. What I'm doing is I'm going over to collect the last golden record. And then we're basically done here in Luds. With the exception that we do know that we can always go back for more apples and weapons. At the apple tree, it's always a good thing when like that spawns for you on Luds, because it's such a useful quote unquote quest encounter. I say quote unquote because like it's technically it is a quest encounter, but at the same time I don't know if I really count it. You're not bobbing wildly, so I think you're not the type to just randomly attack. Well, that actually helps me out in the long run, so thank you. But I did see a plagued out wastrel looking at me like I was a piece of meat that she wanted to kill. Alright. So we know it's going to be upstairs somewhere, we just don't know where. And we're going to probably be attacked at... Oh, it's right here. I figured we were going to be attacked, but maybe all those people leaving means that we were safe. I mean, we'll look around at everything else here, but like I don't... Well, actually, I do want those cloth scraps. And I might as well take the... Yeah, sure, duct tape too. Why not? It can all be... useful in some way, shape, or form. Oh, well, whatever. Let's go. All right. You gonna attack me? You're going the way of the plagued out wastrel. You're going cray. What do we want to do? There's nothing else for us to do here. We technically did do hallucinogenic salad, it just didn't register it for whatever reason. I guess we could, you know what, since we're probably not going to be coming back to this island, why don't we get the dig spots, the dirty dig spots, and then we'll either go to Maidenholm or St. George's Holm. I think it's St. George's Holm where we're going to end up needing the golden records, so we should probably go there first. But I haven't decided yet, because there are still things for us to do, like, in Maidenholm. But I feel like it might be smarter to... Explosive weapons, by 2%. Shit, yeah. I feel like it might just be better for us to go to St. George's Holm first, because this is Maidenholm. And then what's up there? No, that's Raven or Appleholm, so that's where the game is going to end. So that's odds and ends. We do, because we need to go So maybe what are we... Let's get this last dig spot. I'm sure there's more, I just don't care enough. We'll go down here and we'll get that and get the next part of his quest, which is going to take us to... It's up here somewhere. No. Church, no. No. Right there, Thomasina House. So let's do that. Let's grab the last one. Eh, maybe we'll sleep somewhere along the way. Who knows? But you know what? Actually, we probably should sleep somewhere along the way. Because at half stamina, it's not good. No one wants to be there. But we're looking first off for a dirty dig spot. So we still have a bit of... Oh, it's going to be on the other side of this. Okay. So it should be somewhere over here. In a roundabout fashion. There it is. Okay. And it looks like they did, at least for this playthrough, they put in a patch or like it's just randomly generated. Because when a chest... when a chest is in pavement, like that's the end of the line. You can't do anything. Like you can dig it, I think, once or twice, and then you can't dig any further. So if we can keep getting these dig spots that are just in the ground and there's no pavement nearby, then that means we can utilize them like to the fullest.
Pace yourself, Arthur. I can't keep doing this.
I can't remember. Oh, please don't be. Please don't be what you call it, Simon says. I don't think it is. I think I need to pop this.
Snug as a bug on a
go drive. In, and then hello. We're gonna be inspected.
Let's have a look at you, shall we?
Do it up, Bo.
You're in tip-top shape, aren't you? You were so pleased you survived the garden.
Toodaloo to you, Madu. Alrighty. Oh, I need to do a quick stretch. Oh, I should have had some water, but I forgot to get myself a cup of water. That's annoying. Just because of time constraints today, today's episode is only going to be half an hour. But I think in the long run, that's actually going to be better. It's going to be a nice little short episode, and then we're going to come back tomorrow, full refreshed.
Pace yourself, Arthur.
And we're going to do a proper episode. And everyone have a good weekend. Minute. I'll be honest with you. I actually had a good weekend. I ended up not having to work.
I think I used to do track and field.
Which left time to get a lot of stuff done, which was really nice. But for the time being, I know a lot of YouTubers, they put out, four or five episodes a day. I don't have the capabilities for that right now. I can't do it. It would be nice, but, I don't have... Nothing against all of you who subscribe and watch my videos, but I don't have, the subscriber number and, the views to warrant dropping my job and doing this full time. I suppose I could risk it, throw myself to the winds of chance and try, but I'm not going to take that risk right now when I don't need to.
I can't keep doing this.
Especially when, right now, I'm having fun. Something that I work with. Oh god, sorry. There was a cat hair in my mouth. Someone I work with was like, oh, you really like Me Happy Few, huh? And I was like, yeah, it's a great game. He was like, yeah, I play a lot of it. And I was like, yeah. Is this some grade 4 bullying attempt? That's what it felt like anyway. And it was just one of those things where I was like if you're trying to hurt my feelings, I'll be straight up honest with you. It's not working. because, like, I do enjoy this game.
Shit.
And, like, you should probably just give up.
I can't keep doing this.
Because I'm not interested in, you know, playing a childish little game of you make fun of me for something that I'm enjoying, but you get mad because your insides aren't really technically working, because, like, why do I need to have my feelings hurt over something that I do enjoy? So, that was weird on the weekend, the one day I had to work. But, like, all things considered, it just wasn't that bad. Because, like, who gives a crap? So, we got in here. We got some weapons. Wonderful. Is that my hammer pipe? Yeah, it is. I can't wait to use that and destroy some people. I don't think we need anything in there. Let's sleep first.
Sweet dreams, Arthur.
Because we're going to need to, eat and drink again anyways. I should have thought about that before I popped that water before we slept, but I made my choice and I'm sticking to it. So we'll pop that, and the pie should just completely fill us up. No, not quite. Yeah, that's okay. So we'll do that, and now let's go off and drop off the 3 golden records. I can't remember. I think that might net us a book, actually. But I can't remember. I hope it nets us a book. What was that? I was just caught on something. Because, like, check this out. I don't know. I should probably go through this properly, but those are all the books I've got so far. So hold on, let's see if we see Bang On again. I think we've gotten that one a couple times. I don't know if books actually stack. It would be cool if they did, but I don't think that they do. So that's one thing I think compulsion games needs to address, is that the books, either you need to have no duplicates so that you can always pick up something new, or you need to have it so that they stack. So, like, Bang On times 2 in that little menu list there. I think that would be, well, one, it'd be great for me if I had all those books, but, like, 2, it also would just, it would make it so that when I, if I want to collect all the books, but, or, like, I get a book from, like, a chest, but then, like, I get a book from, like, say, this guy, Scrounger, times 2%, or percent, 2% chance to find extra items when looting.
How fond you are of books.
Well, it's a pleasure doing business with you.
Say, you know the Mrs. Chippy statue in the park? My friend Sarah's mum made
that. But, like, why, though? Like, why can't I just have duplicates or let them stack?
Out of marble, about yay high. Sarah was supposed to get it when her mum passed, but then her aunt stole it. Can you imagine? Do you think you could get it back for her? Here's the address.
Get into the Thomasina house. So we have done this one before. I mean, at this point, there aren't too many left that we haven't done, in all honesty. Oh, you just talking crazy, old lady? Yeah, you are. I don't really want to go through that. Is there a way for me to go around it? Is this just a dead end?
There you are.
This is just a dead
end. The cat's pajamas.
No, she's coming this way. I was thinking maybe I'll just attack the two of them. So now we're going to head on over to Maidenholm. We have to come back to this island anyway, so I'm not going to bother with the dig spots. So I think we should go over to Maidenholm right now, and we're going to tackle the Thomasina house. Like, we're going to tackle a house. It's going to be pretty dope. And the other thing that, well, not the other thing, because I didn't really start anything there, did I? But the one thing that I'm finding pretty damn annoying with this playthrough is that we're not really... we haven't found that many pocket expansion kits. Damn it. There we go. Oh, god damn it. Your whistle. Oh shit! They got rocks. Go, just go, 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 go. All right. I feel like this should be safe. Let's pop one of these bad boys. Give it enough time for everyone to just cool their goddamn bird. Yeah, I think that should be enough time. Because the joy makes them forget. So they're very forgetful. Oh.
I miss my old bed.
That's it. Keep running.
Lovely day for it. Well, this is certainly... I am only actually making it harder for myself. Okay, yeah, you go. You run away. You're staring at me and I don't like it. There we go. I don't know where the woman went, but she straight up just vanished into thin air. And I looked away and so did he. And it's because nighttime is coming. I getcha. I see what you're throwing down here.
Drop that.
Oh, shit. Shit. I cornered myself. Damn it. Are you trapped there? No. Yes, maybe you are. I can't tell. Oh, hello there. They're coming. They're coming. Do you actually have a weapon? You do, it's glitched out though. Okay, there's one. Shit. Lucky strike! I don't have any bandages though, do I? Can I make any? I can make a dirty bandage, let's do it. Please don't infect me. Alright, okay. What you got on your bow? Yeah, usual. Not that they're bad, it's just at this point, it's like I've got a billion of them all. But where did your friend go? Oh. Well, you almost actually went into the river, so I'm pretty glad you didn't. Sure, we'll grab all that. Who cares at this point? Is there still a Bobby up there? Oh, god damn it. At this point, who cares? He didn't even see me. But because I'm not on the joy, I feel like we might get attacked on the other side. But we know a spanker's coming. But we can jump over top of it and cheese it a bit. There we go. All right. So because that went off, if there's any bobbies on the other side, they're going to just attack us right away. And there shouldn't be any wastrels because it's night, or there shouldn't be any wellies because it's nighttime. Oh, we lucked out. There's just straight up no one over here. You know what, though? That's fine by me. I realized too late that when I jumped, I could have fallen down there and, like, fucked myself. I mean, the loose screws is like the only useless thing right now. And it's, yeah, it's the starting of nighttime, so that's pretty annoying. So I think the Thomasina house is here. I think we should go to the safe house for now. We're at full stamina anyway, so it doesn't matter. There's a lot of spanker blimps around right now, unfortunately. But that's okay. It could be a lot worse. As long as they don't get a shot out on us, we're safe. Uh, All right. Just go. Just go. Don't think. That right there is the Thomasina house, I believe. Yeah, that was unfortunate. Those ones could have...
Shit.
If they had managed to tackle me... And if they had managed to tackle me and then the Spanker Blimp was able to get a shot at me, I would have died right there. So I'm pretty glad that that's not how it happened. Shit. Can I do it like this? Okay, go. Where'd the poison gas go? You know what? I don't care enough to find out. So let's go. There's our safe house. They're gonna turn around immediately because they've got the hearing of a goddamn eagle. We're safe. Okay. One thing that I hope that they never incorporate into this, I should have done way more than 3 hours, and now I can make Sanitol. Okay. I wonder if that's because I've got some kind of... What is Sanitol? Is it here? Improve your health permanently without exercising. Take Sanitol for a healthier you, not available in stores. So, if I can make 2 phosphoroids, which is yam, tea leaves, and scotch, then I get a permanent health upgrade? Am I understanding that correctly? We actually want to sleep for like 6 hours. That should put us towards daytime. We need to sleep, and we need to drink, so let's go. And then we should probably eat something just to play it safe. So let's eat some apples. We got tons of them. We'll do that. I'm happy with that amount. Now let's go check out the Thomasina house. Oh, and just a hearty heads up. The Thomasina house is also the home of the ladies that don't know how to shut the fuck up and stop screaming. So, watch your ears, because this is going to end up being rather unfortunate. Because once they start screaming, that's just it. That's the end of the game. For our ears, at the very least.
Save a bit for the next minute.
So the poison glass came up from there, but it was just like a small cloud. So I don't remember. I think sometimes you have a hard time getting into the Thomasina house. But then there's also like the Fountain of Youth thing that we're going to go for as well, because like these old ladies are creepy AF. And that doesn't sound... That doesn't stand for, like, angry foreigners. No, that sounds for something else, that's for sure. All right, so let's actually close that. Open that. Oh, yeah, we're able to kill rats in here and get some food. Come like this. What was that? Something for me to grab? Was that over here? War ration, sure. Bread. Tea leaves, canteen. Fake marble statue, don't care about. I want the pie. I hate the Thomasina house. Even though I was inside a door. They're all freaking out outside, too.
Yeah.
Damn it. Shit. Since the first world war. Okay. They're gonna freak out for a bit, but we have at the very least taken care of a lot of the screaming, which is really nice. Of course. Not all of it, that'd be preferable. We're gonna drink some tea. We have the tea leaves now, so if we find scotch, we're good for a bit. But then we need... Do this? No. Are they gonna come in? No! Just go outside, let me lock the damn door. Thomasina house so much. Look. Looking good. What? Where? Who was that? Oh, I see. Land the joy?
Serves me right for taking all that joy.
God damn it.
Why are we doing this?
Thank
to
you.
Each other?
Alright, so I locked that, so we should be safe for a few minutes. Yeah, you sure did. Okay, I need to find the old ladies that are still screaming. We do want that scotch, actually. So is there any old ladies in here? Doesn't look like it. Anyone run out here? No. So they must all be upstairs. Okay, hold on, was that... Kitty's cake. Oh, it's Laura, okay.
Look who I found.
Well, I found the... Or rather, I was able to lock the door, so I'm happy with that. So let's find all the old ladies and get them to stop screaming. There's two. And the thing is, like, the ones upstairs haven't even seen me. They just hear the ones downstairs screaming. Is it down here? Yeah, and then we found the optional quest of... whatchamacallit? The Fountain of Youth. Hello? Blocked. Right. So, ultimately, we're trying to get behind that. But, is there any other old ladies for me to... Looks like that's it. I'm okay with that. Because they're stupid annoying. Okay, so I can't do anything with that one. Whoa. Did someone come inside? No, that's just... That's just them freaking out there. No? Are either of you? No, okay. I think there was one in this room that we can open up. This one. Yes! Oh, we haven't seen one of those in so long. You didn't find... I'm not hiding. Box of salt. There's our one of our yams. Victory meat. Got any more yams for me? That'd be great, actually. We'll grab the flour bag. Fridge. Yeah, we'll take those. I think we just searched that one. Yeah, we did. Stove. Don't really care about that, to be honest with you. Don't care. Well, actually, no, hold on. We want just the empty power cell and the scotch. Hmm? What hit me? Was that... Oh, it might have been through the window, in all honesty. Which is kind of garbage, but I didn't make the game, so... Whatever. Don't care about that. What do we got up here? Wardrobe. Cloth scrap. Can I search the desk? Doesn't look like it. Open. Oh, it's a chest, I see. Got anything good for me? We're gonna take nothing from that. I couldn't actually... access the one... whatever's in the one painting, so I'm not gonna worry too heavily about it. Oh, there was a safe code, okay. Ugly doll. I don't know if this has any significance to what's his face. Treehouse guy, but it, I mean, it might. To say that it won't, like, that could end up being a lie. Like, maybe this Thomasina house is actually a part of his quest in the long run. I do want that marble statue, however, because that's...
There we go. Solid marble and heavier than a bloody brick.
That's for our quest. We're going to come in here because we did find what we were looking for. Extra strength sanitol. So why don't we drop that for a second?
I wonder if this is their health.
Grab that. Use it. So
this smells horrible enough.
And now we've got more health. Close that. Metal bits. Canvas scrap. Nothing in there I really truly care about. How about the crates? I do want that metal tube. So, we should probably eat this mushroom and this slice of pie and drink from this canteen. And grab that. I want that. Thank you. How about this? No, not that. Crate. Who cares? And then two metal tubes. Wonderful. We're going to end up needing more metal tubes in the long run. So if we find it, we need to, like, to grab it right away. I feel like some of these pictures you should, like, there's a ladder right here. So I feel like this one, I should be able to go inside and find, like, Dr. Verloc's secret lair. That would be dope. Alright, so I think everyone that down there finally calmed down, and we're actually going to call this episode right here. It's a bit shorter than what I would prefer to do, but like I said, I've got some time constraints today, so that's going to be it. I do apologize again for Friday. I mean, if I don't have access to my internet, there's not too much I can do, so that is that. Now I digress. If you like this video, hit the like button. It really does help out a lot. And if you'd like to see more videos by me, subscribe. That will keep you in the loop for all future content. Until tomorrow, I'll see you later.